23-year-old man killed, a 19-year-old man and a 32-year-old woman were seriously injured, and five others were also attacked. People who are concerned about wearing face coverings in public are being reminded they can find friendly shops to rest in under the National Safe Place Scheme. In Worcester alone, 20 stores are now signed up for the project. Chinese watercolour paintings worth thousands of pounds have been discovered at a house in Stoke-on-Trent. They're by the celebrated artist Qi Baishi and were spotted by an auctioneer during a visit to a home in Barlaston. The family weren't aware of their value and had been planning to use them to decorate a student flat. Let's take a look at Monday's weather forecast for you now. Some brightness first thing, then as the cloud builds, we'll see some scattered showers, some heavy in places, highs of 19 degrees Celsius. That's all from me for this morning. It's lovely to be back. I hope you can join me for the lunchtime news at 1:30. See you then. Bye-bye.
Welcome back, everyone. Now, he is one of the most successful artists of his genre and his generation. Now, the Grammy Award-winning jazz sensation Gregory Porter is back with a sixth studio album.
It's called All Rise. It marks a return to his love of original songwriting and reflects some of the difficult issues that the world is facing at the moment. We're all going through it, aren't we? We'll speak to Gregory in a moment, but first, enjoy a little listen.
Final flood. The people haven't drank in so long. The water won't even make mud. After it comes, it might come with a steady flow. Grab the roots of the tree down by the river. Dip your cup when your spirit's low.